Hello everyone, welcome to Selenium interview questions by H2K Infosys. I am Sonal Mittal and I am going through the top Selenium interview questions which will help beginners as well as professionals to prepare for their Selenium interviews. Let us look at today's question, which is the different types of navigation commands in Selenium. As you all know, Selenium is a tool which is used to perform testing on web browsers. Selenium has different commands to be performed on a web browser. Among the set of different commands in Selenium, we have a set of navigation commands. These commands are performed directly on a browser. So let us look at the different browser navigation methods supported by Selenium. Here is the list of navigation methods. Let us go one by one through each of this method. The first method is navigate.to. This method takes a parameter also, which is a URL. Now, if you see among these methods, it is written navigate.to, navigate.back, navigate.forward, and so on. Here, navigate is the property name with an to is a method name, navigate.to. Let us look at the syntax here. It is object name dot navigate.to. In the brackets, we give a parameter, as I mentioned, the URL name. Object name is driver or any object name that you have mentioned in your script. I always use driver. So it is driver dot navigate.to. The URL let us give as www.h2kinfosys.com. So when I execute this command, my Selenium tool is going to navigate me to the H2K Infosys web page on my browser. It's a very simple method which is used to navigate to a particular web page on a browser. Now here the browser can be a Chrome browser, Internet Explorer browser, a Firefox browser, or a Safari browser. All these methods are applicable to all the different types of browsers available. Let us look at the next method, which is navigate.back. This method is very simple. This method does is just that it navigates back to the previous web page. Let us look at the syntax. It is object name dot navigate.back, driver dot navigate.back. We do not have any parameters to be passed here. It directly navigates the browser from the current web page to an earlier web page. For an example, if you have opened the www.google.com for the first time and then navigated to h2kinfosys.com, when you execute a command navigate.back, it will take you back to google.com web page. The third method is navigate.forward. As the name suggests, this command when executed will navigate the web page forward to the next web page. Syntax is driver.navigate.forward. For an example, if you are on google.com first, then you navigated to h2kinfosys.com. Then you navigated back to google.com. And when you write navigate.forward, when this command is executed, you are again back to h2kinfosys.com. Now, let us do the fourth command, which is navigate.refresh. This command or this method is used to refresh your current web page. Syntax is driver.navigate.refresh. This will just refresh your current browser. The last command, which is the fifth command, is close. It does not use the navigate property. Directly we give driver.close. This will close your browser entirely. It will just close your browser. So guys, these were the different navigation methods which you can use in your scripts as and when needed. Thank you.